What is the meaning of this? This competition is a sham and a fraud and a sham. How dare you?
There has been a deliberate and scholar's attempt to sabotage this high-profile sheep competition. And who's responsible?
Are in this very room.
Johnny Reed and Hud Hastings.
You've got to have something to back that up, Father.
Oh, I do.
You are the ones who constantly chatter of the so-called beast of Craggy Island. Always within hearing distance of Chris the Sheep.
Fargo, of the champion.
And it was you who used a copy of BBC Sound Effects Volume 5 to add weight to those fanciful claims. An impressionable sheep could not help but be convinced by the late night howlings of Terrible Monster Type A.
Is this true? Well. What a pretty picture Father Crowley has painted. How dare you bring shame on this celebration of sheep?
Don't be too hard on them. Sorry, I don't know your name.
Alan.
Don't be too hard on them, Alan. They were simply pawns. The real villain in this piece has yet to be revealed.
Fargo Boyle! What?
Get that nut! I just go now and take my trophy! It was you who was disappointed at the poor odds Chris was receiving. You who planned to manipulate those odds by sabotaging your own sheep. And then staging a miraculous recovery on the day of the competition. You who paid Giant and Hud to talk about the beast in front of Chris.
Giant, hello there!
You didn't count on the vanity of your accomplices, who used their newfound wealth to buy a fur coat
and a crown.
And it was you who bought the BBC Sound Effects record just before Father Drew let it thank you. You who gave the sheep to me, knowing that as a priest with an intuitive understanding of sheep, I could nurse him back to health.